Howdy, Scouts. I hope everybody's been doing well during the past couple of weeks while we figure out a new normal during these times. Now that we have school down and we've had a couple weeks to figure out how to do remote schooling, now it's our turn. The PAC leadership has been hard at work trying to figure out how we're going to finish out the scouting year. We're going to try to do some remote DIN meetings so that you can still be able to see your friends while still being obedient to the city and local authorities and keeping our distance. I just want to remind everybody, the Scout is clean, so make sure you're washing your hands. The Scout is cheerful, so make sure that you have a good attitude so your parents and the rest of your family, it'll be contagious and it will hit them as well. I'm looking forward to seeing all of you when all of this is over, but until then, we're gonna see if we can get some advancements to you, maybe drive by, drop it off at a doorstep, and give you a wave as we go. But we're really excited to figure out how we're gonna make this work. And I just want y'all to be leaders in your homes, and we'll be seeing you soon in meetings, hopefully. Later.